In the Kent album, I Don't Want to Be Right, Luther Ingram from Coco Records, KOKO, the label organised by Johnny Baylor, of whom the list had perhaps the better, and written by Johnny Baylor. Luther Ingram, a birthday man from the 30th of November, 1944. And if Loving You Is Wrong, I Don't Want to Be Right, the original of that song, which has been much recorded through the years, and excellently so. Excellently, is that a word in this language? Well, it is now. I just put it there. Clive R on the radio, playing you some of the finest in soul, deep soul, modern, not vintage soul, classic soul, and some rhythm and blues as we mix it all together into In Orbit. Where to now, Clive? Tina Turner, born November 26, 1939, Sleepless, from Sue Records, New York. Tina Turner, born November 26, 1939, in Nutbush down there in Tennessee or Mississippi. I have to research that and give you the... didn't check that out first, should have done, shouldn't I? But that's from the album Soul City New York, a two-CD set on Fantastic Voyage Records that I had the pleasure of putting together earlier this year. One of five tracks by Ike and Tina from the Sioux Archives. And that's another program for future use, isn't it? A feature around the Iketts, the various Iketts. Mary Clayton and the like. Claudia Lanier, that's... God, I remember having an album by Claudia Lanier in the 1970s. Cracking stuff, great music. Anyway, we digress. Lots of music to get through. Such a packed program this morning, as always. Soul City in New York, Tina Turner, and staying in New York to the birthday of Garnet Mims, born on the 26th of November, 1933. From the United Artists Vaults. Prove it to me, Garnet Mims.
I have
Prove It To Me, Garnet Mims from the United Artists Archives of mid-1960s, marking the birthday of our man, born this very week back in 1933 on the 26th of November, and to a world exclusive, I suspect, on Garnet Mims, produced by John Tiven about 10 years ago. Here's Garnet Mims. You may never have heard this before anywhere. Let Your Love Rain, Garnet Mims.
Another day here till I'm a long, long way from home. You know the desert isn't kind to anyone, and I'm tired of being alone. Soul from the Dead Sea, let your love rain on me. I've been a man who carried his own weight, too proud to ask for help, hold myself up by my own. But my soul got tired of the drive. God was an invention of a weak man, for the one who needed a crutch. But it was I who was the lame one. I was the one who needed the turn. I'm going as far as this boat can take me. A long, long way to roll. You can't float pretty far on dry land. Only faith will make it go.
Garnet Mims, our birthday man from this week, from November 26, 1933. An album recorded about 10 years ago, never released, recorded by, produced by John Tiven in Nashville, Garnet Mims. And I didn't like that album much when I first heard the album, when I first got it copied from John, but listening to it in the light of what's around now is actually very good. Let's see what we can do about getting that released, possibly. Have another listen for that. Garnet Mims, probably the first time anywhere on air, and what's it called again, Clive? Look at the track, probably Let Your Love Rain from Garnet Mims, as said, which was produced by John Tiven in Nashville, Tennessee, around 10 years ago. Clive R on the radio on a Sunday morning on Solo Radio, and on a Tuesday lunchtime and Thursday morning on VRM Veterans Radio Net for our forces friends. And any thoughts or suggestions on themes or concepts for the show, do let me know. Emails to clivebar@soloradio.com. And thanks for your correspondence. It's always appreciated. Nice to open the email box and on a Sunday and see people actually listening in and corresponding. Also via the Facebook page, of course, with my loyal listeners on a Sunday and through the week on the Mixed Dad replays. There you go. Where to now, Clive? To the birthday of Anita Lewis. Who's Anita Lewis? Well, she was one of the ladies in the Soul Children, born on 24th of November 1949. Just a shoulder to cry on from the epic years of the Soul Children, featuring birthday lady Anita Lewis.
I'm just somebody who you can tell your troubles to, each and every time your man breaks your heart. I'm just somebody who you can always come running to, each and every time the two of you decide to part. I'm just a shoulder to cry on. Stronger than his love for you, but you can't make up your mind to cut that fool loose.
Come on, no.
So you use me for your crutch.
For your crutch.
Give me a drink from your bitter cup.
From your bitter cup.
How can you disregard the fact that I love you far too much? I'm just a shoulder.
Heartaches,
I won't be there.